Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Clint Pulver. And if you are a manager, if you are a leader, if you're an HR director, if you have employees, I want you to listen to this for just a minute. If I were to ask you, could you tell me the current status of your employees? Would you know? And second, would it be accurate? I found that most managers, unfortunately, have no idea when they're doing poorly. They don't really know sometimes what an employee really thinks and what they really feel, because there's no incentive for an employee to really speak their truth. For the last 4.5 years, I have spent a lot of my life as the undercover millennial. It's kind of like undercover boss without the makeup. I would go undercover into organizations as someone who was looking for a job. And in doing so, we've been able to find some really interesting things and a perspective that's unique. It was authentic. It was real. And during the chaos that we've all experienced during COVID-19, and as we're slowly coming out of this, employees have two things on their mind. Number one, they remember how they were treated during the chaos. And number two, they've all had time to think, to really think about their job. You know, is this really where I want to be? Okay, 2020, everybody hunkered down. We were glad we had a job, and we just made it through the chaos. But now as we're coming out of this, I think it's really important to ask yourself as an employer, do you know their status? How did you treat your people during a time of hardship? I saw some fairly horrific things that leaders did. I also saw some beautiful things that leaders did. And second, does the job that you offer today look the same as it did in 2019? Or has it changed? A lot of employees have got double the workload, maybe less pay. Their flexibility has changed. The demands of the job have changed just because of the economic change that we've all experienced. So my challenge to you is to figure out the status of your employees. And one of the greatest ways we've seen good leaders do this is by asking three critical questions. And those questions are this. Number one, what can I do as your employer to keep you here? What can I do to keep you here? Number two, what's getting in the way of your success at work? And number three, what can I do as your employer to help you get there? Remember, your job is to advocate for your people, not just develop them. Because every employee is asking you the question, let me know when it gets to the part about me. And sometimes we hear that and we think, well, those entitled little shining stars in my life. And I would say it's not so much about entitlement as it is about good business. We have to create connection. We have to remember to get to the part about our employees. And in doing so, they will get to the part about us. They will get to the part about the customer and the product. And in doing so, we create a business. You create an organization where your people don't just survive, but they actually thrive. Check their status. Remember to connect. And if you do, as we come out of the chaos, good things are to come. Good luck, and thanks for watching.